Hole number 6, twin ponds. Stay left off the tee for the best position. The second shot is uphill and should also be to the left side for the best results.